Hello and welcome to DayZ. Here's a quick tutorial on how to hit things with your gun. 1. You need a primary weapon, and 2. You need a crowbar. All you have to do is go up to the crowbar and click take crowbar. And that is basically it. Just look in your inventory until this crowbar pops up here. I think it... There we go. Now, the crowbar will be overlaid over top of your weapon. Don't worry, you didn't lose your weapon. You can still shoot with it and stuff. I would shoot right now to dodge trap balls and zombies. All you have to do is press F, and if you look at the top right, there's a crowbar hack up there. No, that's not hacks as in like cheats, but that's hacks as in you hack things to death. And let me grab this. Oh, here's another tutorial. If you right-click on M1911 rounds, you can turn it into ACP ammo for your revolver, or vice versa with ACP ammo to M1911 rounds. Alright, now that you have your crowbar on your gun, like a bayonet, you can hit with it. And if you press F again, you can go ahead and shoot with your gun as well. This is the crowbar zoomed in. That's the gun. And you can just press F to switch between both. Unfortunately, the crowbar is not one hit kill. You actually have to hit zombies and people 4 times or so to actually get the kill. I hope you found this very helpful. Thank you for watching this video. Have a glorious day!